Imagine going to your school and finding a checkpoint, so you're prevented from going to school because of this checkpoint, or from going to your university or work. Or imagine that every day the military enters your town and keeps firing gas and bullets, and you're constantly afraid that someone will be killed or that they'll detain someone. There's a constant fear that you'll lose someone in your family. The occupation is extremely difficult. To look at the settler who's on your land while you're barred from it, it's really so difficult.